Honorable Minister, Mr. Sidhan Das, Mr. Dhatwalia, Sanjay Kumar, Mr. Astosh, colleagues from the Ministry, those present from the Forest Service and connected people, and my friends from the media. It's indeed a very important day today, because you will all been waiting for this report, which has come after 2 years. The Honorable Minister will be giving out figures and details of the report. And Dr. Ashutosh talked about the methodology. To be very honest, there's no value add that I can make to that. But I would like to point specifically to three aspects which I think we need to remember. First and foremost, when I was discussing the report, the draft with Dr. Ashutosh about 10 to 15 days back, the thing that struck me is that this is not a routine, a repetitive mathematical report which we bring out every year. The report is different in the sense that it adds a value to the report, which is very critical in analysis, and B, content which is new. If every report can add content which is new, the understanding of the forest and the forest systems in the country will certainly improve. And let me thank FSI, Ashutosh, and his entire team for this excellent effort they have made this time. Second, a set of data means nothing unless it has a specific usage. And for the ministry, it has a very critical and specific usage in the sense that A, it's a mirror to us. It tells us what is happening in the forest in the country, and B, it tells us what is the right path ahead. So for policy formulation, it's not merely numbers, but the quality of the report which gives us a direction, and the ministry would reformulate, or if I can use the word, rewrite what we are doing today based on the assessment that has been made on the report. So it adds huge amount of knowledge and value to the planning process that we are going to have. Please remember that our global commitment of 2.5 to 3 billion tons of carbon sink is a culmination of all these processes which guide us in the right path and take us to the end result. And third, I've specifically been talking about with all of you whenever we have met, is it is critical for a nation to increase green cover. But we need to keep in mind the limitations of land and space. But what is more critical for a country like India is to emphasize quality of green cover. That is what is going to take us forward. And this report will, in a large way, demonstrate our emphasis on quality of forest in India. So, ladies and gentlemen, I personally feel that this is an effort in a new direction. New knowledge has been added. New data has been produced. Now it is all up to all of us, all officials and others, to sit, use that data in the right way so that we can really, really work on a good forest climate in India and fulfill our commitments and have a greener and a much better India. Thanks to all those who worked for it. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.